Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing a video tutorial on how to make spaghetti. Stay tuned so you can see what I actually did, because I actually did this video last night and I'm actually getting ready to go to work right now. So stay tuned and I will upload the video for you guys to watch. I hope you like it. Okay guys, so first you get all your ingredients together. It really doesn't matter what brand, you know, we have the meats, the spaghetti noodles, the sauces, and also we have bell peppers and onions. And you make sure you go ahead and chop those up so they'll be ready to go ahead and put in the pan. I use 3 different sauces, just any kind that you would like to use. So let's go ahead and put the bell peppers and onion in the pan, and we season it with a little bit of pepper. That's how I like to do mine. It gives it more flavor to me. So once you get it all seasoned and everything, you go ahead and you put the meat in there. And once you get all that meat in there, you have all these seasonings right here, you know, just different seasonings. Any season that you would like to flavor your meat with. I mean, I go off of what I like and what I like taste wise. So then I forgot one seasoning, you know, the onion seasoning. You gotta always have that. So we cooked up the meat and everything. We stirred it up real good. Had to use 2 pans because that one pan wasn't enough. Then you get the water boiling. And I like to pour a little bit of salt in my water because my noodles need to have some kind of flavor. I don't like plain noodles. So once the meat is done being cooked, you put in the jars of sauce that you prefer for yourself. You pour them in. Then, you know, I didn't use all of them, of course. You start stirring and stirring, because it really doesn't take anything. You just have to get the sauce warm. So once the sauce is warm, then the sauce is done. It's pretty much not anything to do with the sauce. One thing I didn't put in here, I did add some garlic salt and pepper to my sauce just to give it a little bit more oomph and a little bit more flavor. So, you know, starting to stir, I put some more sauce in there. That's the traditional sauce. You know, everybody uses traditional sauce. So I went ahead and put some of that in there just so it can get loose a little bit. Then I got ready to put my noodles into the water. So when, you know, the noodles didn't take that long to boil. They're pretty much done after about 15 minutes. Then that's the spaghetti, guys. It was really good. I hope you guys enjoy this video. It was pretty quick. It's just something easy that you can do, that you can cook really fast. Even a child could do this. So I just wanted you guys to have a tutorial on how to cook spaghetti. Thanks for watching. Bye.